Hi and welcome to this edition of Out the Box. My name's Paul. Today we're going to have a look at what is in this box. This is the Ubiquiti U7-Pro-XG. It's a wireless 7 access point. It's available in black and white. We're just going to be looking at the white model today, but the specifications are exactly the same across both of them. This is not a technical overview. It's not a performance overview. It's to show you what you get in the box. Head on over to our YouTube channel if you want to see some performance reviews. But we're going to show you what's in the box. So this is a wireless 7 access point, like I said. It supports the 2.4, the 5 gigahertz, and the 6 gigahertz frequency. And it's got a 10 gig Ethernet port as well. But let's run through what you get in the box. So you're going to get your Get Started guide, or you may not even open that. You're going to get a number of packets of screws and lugs. I'll show you where some of these are going to be used in a moment, because we've got a ceiling mount option here as well. You're going to get your quick release tool. This allows you to unlock this from the surface mount bracket. You are going to get a packet. These are for if you've got ceiling rails, so you've got a suspended ceiling. These allow you to clip directly onto the suspended ceiling. You're going to get a drilling guide here. This is either going to be straight onto a hard surface using this. Alternatively, you can put this into a false ceiling and sandwich the plates together, which I'll show you in a moment, to fix this with the ceiling tile. So this gives you an idea of where your Ethernet cable is going to come in. So this is our universal mount. So the idea is we obviously screw that up onto the ceiling like that. When that's in place, then we bring our access point up to that, and we can actually turn this round and lock it into place, and that holds it then in place. We'll have a look at this in a moment, but if you want to do this with ceiling tile, then the similar type of thing works. So that's going to be on the lower side of the ceiling tile. This is going to be on the upper side. We're going to use our bolts and nuts that come with it. Where my finger is, that would be the ceiling tile, and that would then obviously hold that directly in place. Your Ethernet cable would come through this spot at the end here. And then obviously we could then screw this into place, and this would be on a suspended ceiling. Or like I said, if you want to mount it actually on the track itself, then you can use these to fix it in place. Then we have the access point here itself. Slightly different from the other Ubiquiti access points, which have more of a dome shape. This is completely flat, as you can see. Polycarbonate on this side. Our LED ring lights up when we power that up. You can turn that off in the software. On the back, we have an alloy, I presume, of some type, big chunky heatsink you can see on there to just try and dissipate the heat of these powerful units. Then we have our, I don't know whether you can probably just see that under the light, just based on the fact that, oh, there we go, a little bit better because it's so black on the back here. But that's our 10 gig PoE in port. And then obviously if our cable came straight in that way, we'd be fine. But we do have a little grommet that we can remove here that you can then see. We have this gap to run our cable in through that way and tidy it all away. So that really is a look at what there is. There's a reset switch button in there as well. But that is the Ubiquiti U7-Pro-XG. Head on over to our YouTube channel. We've got plenty more box openings on network, firewall, wireless, and camera security. How-to guides, how to set up Unify Access, how to set up Unify Network, these type of access points, and performance reviews there as well. So do head on over, subscribe, and stay up to date.